It's that sense of dedication, that pride that you have when you're out there doing a detail. It's a tradition, it's history. Just remembering those that served before me. You represent every member of the Air Force, past and present. You're an icon of excellence. You're held to a higher standard.